We have received a distress signal from a Ripperbliss convoy under attack by DMOC marauders. The DMOC attackers are using a modified Corellian corvette and several Y-wings. Six TIE fighters will deploy in two groups, TIE Fighter Alpha and TIE Fighter Eta, to attack the Y-wings. Additionally, three TIE bombers, TIE Bomber Group Beta, will deploy to engage the corvette. The DMOCs are to be driven off, not annihilated. So be sure to let some of them escape. Those that escape will report back to their leaders. They will realize the Empire means to end this war. We have received a distress signal.
Do as your commander orders, but pay attention to everything around you. Inspect the cargo contents of the convoy if you get the opportunity. Admiral Harkov's performance so far has not been all the Emperor had hoped for. Conflicting reports give us reason to believe everything is not as it seems in this civil war.
Transport Epsilon has been dispatched. Good work. The attacking DMOC forces have been driven off. TIE Fighter Alpha, you may return to the Protector's hangar now.
Serve the Emperor above all others.
You have helped prevent the destruction of the Ripperless convoy. In doing so, a strong and clear signal has been sent to the DMOC leadership that the Empire will not tolerate any further aggressive actions from them.
You have uncovered some very alarming evidence. There is no legitimate way the Ripperless could have acquired Imperial armaments. Remain vigilant. We will speak again.
Thank you.